Yo, and welcome to my brand new YouTube channel. In today's video, I want to share with you Arthur's Seat and Hot Pot Barbecue. So after work the other day, it was a nice morning and decided to tackle Arthur's Seat, which is an old volcanic rock in Edinburgh. And oh my God, the walk up nearly killed me. It's got some roughly made steps, which you'll be able to see in a moment. But there are lots of points to stop at as you're going up to catch your breath and sit down. And when you get to the top, the views are breathtaking and it is well worth going up there. Now, I do not recommend doing this in jeans like I did. So here's a little bit of me trekking up there and getting to the top.
You can never get lost because you'll always see the castle. Some other great places to visit.
So you've got
back there the just over there is the Sir Walter Scott Monument. So I still need to visit that. So maybe you can film that and I can show you my visit. It's got some steep little steps to climb up, but the viewpoint is supposed to be amazing. So maybe that's something we can do together.
So after that long trek up Arthur's Seat, it was time to come down, and getting down is, you have to be really careful with your footing getting down. I had a couple of near slips and you do see some people slipping over, and you do not want to be slipping over on Arthur's Seat because one body in particular laid there undiscovered because they must have slipped and gone off the beaten track, laid undiscovered for 5 or 7 years. So people have died up this. So do be careful up Arthur's Seat. So after Arthur's Seat, I then rewarded myself with order as many times as you like, eat as much as you can, Chinese hot pot and Korean barbecue.
This little place, it's been one of my firm favourites in Edinburgh. All the food comes raw and fresh and then you just cook it yourself. Right, so you just put the meat in, wait for it to cook and take it. So I've just had round one of the food, just waiting for some more to cook, so I've got it all going on in this hot pot with two different soup-based flavours, and then this is the barbecue, so we've got a bit of beef in there, just waiting for it all to cook and then I can dig in again.
So I was going to recommend that everyone go visit, that you should definitely go visit this little place. Now, I'm not a religious person, but there must have been some divine intervention because it's very rare to see a non-Chinese person in there. So 6 non-Chinese people wandered in off the street, and it's quite a hard place to find. So well done for finding it, but they wandered in and they didn't enjoy the experience whatsoever. They actually left early, you know. They were trying to toast bread on a barbecue. They clearly didn't know a thing about cooking. So they left. I don't know how much, I don't think they paid the full price and they left and had to go somewhere else. So only go there if you've either been hanging around with a Chinese person for many years or you're getting taken in by a Chinese person. Do not waltz in there not knowing what you're doing. I think that's a wrap again. So thanks for watching me. I've been Yo and I'll see you next time. And it is, but it,